I certainly started with my ears and had to learn to read. As a saxophone player, it's essential to be able to read music, because it, you know, there's so many working situations where you get one rehearsal, maybe even not a rehearsal, and you have to go and play music you've never heard or seen before. So if you can read, you'll get the gig. If you can't read, then, you know, you're not going to get the work. So I had to teach myself, yeah, how to. That was kind of tough. I mean, it's difficult when you're 19 and your saxophone is not exactly a sort of neighbor-friendly instrument. I mean, I've been through some scenes because of my saxophone. You know, neighbors sort of banging on the door, asking, pleading with me to stop playing. one of the pieces I'm playing tonight is a commission from Southwest Jazz, and it was about the time that my wife was pregnant and I was writing this music, and so it's called The Delivery Suite. It comes in three parts, and it's all kind of related to the fact I've made two records this year. I'm going on a pace here. But, the first album's called Rhythm a Method, and that's coming out in November, and then 9 months later I'm releasing the second album called The Delivery Suite.
Thank you.
But I think the main thing is that I'm doing my own thing. And there's a lot of interesting music being played in Europe with musicians who are mixing different elements and experimenting and doing their own, drawing on their own culture, really.